Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a Mind Body Spirit video. Hello everybody, my name is Suyash. You're watching Mind Body Spirit. Welcome to another episode of the Law of Attraction Success Story series. Today's success story is extremely inspiring. It's a very sweet law of attraction experience. So do watch this video till the end and let's get started. So today's success story has been sent by Manisha, and Manisha has sent it to me by email, and she herself has named this success story, Believe and the Universe Will Take Care. And Manisha writes, Hi Suyash, I am Manisha Hinduja. I am from Indore. I am a diligent follower of the Law of Attraction and your channel. I have been following your channel since a week because my best friend forced me to watch your videos as I was being so full of negativity, and also because she has been following your channel since at least 1 year. So many thanks to your friend for forcing you to watch my channel. And then she continues, After watching your latest manifestation story number 80, I became a fan and subscribed immediately. Well, my story is about a manifestation that happened about a year ago. It was sometime in December 2016 that I decided I want to buy 2 rings for my parents as a gift for their 25th wedding anniversary, and I promised myself that I will earn the money by myself. Without any assistance from anyone. I am just a student in college. I did not have a clue what to do in order to earn the money. But somehow at the back of my mind, I knew that I will do it, and I kept on visualizing how happy my parents will be. And the mere thought of that happiness made me believe that the universe will help me in accomplishing my idea. So a few days passed by, and suddenly one day, out of nowhere, I got a call from one of my old teachers who asked me to come and meet him. I did not know what was happening, so I rushed and reached his coaching center. As I reached there, after some general chit-chat, he and I had a conversation. So then she has written, Sir. So the teacher says, Hey, are you busy these days? And then Manisha replies, No, I'm not. I just have college in the morning and that's about it. And then the teacher says, Will you like to take a part-time job here? You just need to come for 3-4 hours and whatever you are comfortable with, and I will pay you. Out of nowhere, I got a part-time job that paid without even trying. I took the job, and by the end of July 2017, I had earned, she has written that in capital letters, I had earned the amount that was enough to buy the rings. My parents' wedding anniversary falls on November 26th. My elder brother went to get the rings and bought them just the previous day. On the D-Day, that is the date of the anniversary, when we were about to proceed for the cake cutting ceremony, I took out the rings and my parents were in utter confusion as of why am I taking so much time and not coming out in the hall sooner. When I entered the hall, I just moved forward and placed the boxes containing rings on our dining table, and my parents looked at me with the expression of, Hello, an explanation is required here. And I told them the whole story, and I saw that my mother is in tears and my father is so elated that he is unable to stop smiling and had a few happy tears too. Also, he was wearing the same yellow shirt that I used to visualize him in. Then I realized that these are the days for which we live, the presence of absolute joy. Thank you for making great videos. You are a superhero without a cape. Thanks. Well, thank you so much, Manisha. This is such a sweet and such a fantastic success story. Many thanks to you for praising me so much. Many thanks to your friend who forced you to come across my channel. And thanks to you guys, you know, the viewers that are watching this video. I always am stunned when I look at the statistics about how much my videos are getting shared. It's really fantastic how much you people are sharing my videos. It's because of you that my channel is growing. Once again, Manisha, thank you so much for sharing this inspiring success story. I hope you keep manifesting more and more things, more and more joy in your life. And so that's all for this video. Do share it with your friends and family members. If you like this video, please hit the like like button. Any comments or feedback, please use the comment section down below. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel Mind Body Spirit, and after subscribing, also press the bell icon to be notified every time I upload a new video. Absolutely a pleasure to talk to you in this video. Catch you very soon in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.